Hello guys, today in this video lecture I am going to discuss theorem 6.4 and 6.5. So let's see what does theorem 6.4 says. If a traversal line, you can see here, this is a traversal line here, which is intersecting two parallel lines M and N. These are two parallel lines. It has been given that these two are parallel. Then each pair of interior angles lying in the same side of a traversal line, you can see here, these are lying at the same side of a traversal line. So they are supplementary in nature and you need to prove vice versa also. So to prove this, if this is supplementary or not, you know that when two lines are parallel to each other and this is a traversal line here, so their interior angles, alternate interior angles will be equal. If this is theta, so this will be also theta. Now what you need to calculate, you need to calculate the value for theta dash. As this is the straight angle here and value for a straight angle is 180 degrees. So sum of theta plus theta dash is equal to theta plus theta dash is equal to 180 degrees. So value for theta dash will be 180 degree minus theta. As these two lines are parallel in nature, that's why these two opposite alternate interior angles are equal. So value for theta dash is 180 minus theta. You can see here it is 180 minus theta. So they are supplementary in nature. What I mean by supplementary, if this angle is theta, then another angle will be 180 degree minus theta. So now it has been proved that if traversal line intersecting two parallel lines, then each pair of interior angles lying in the same side of a traversal line will be supplementary. And you know that when angles lying at the same side of the traversal line, those angles are named as co-interior angles and consecutive angles. So now let's see for the vice versa. If a traversal line making angle theta and 180 degree minus theta with these lines M and N, it has not been given that if these two lines are parallel or not, but it has been given that this angle is theta and this angle is 180 minus theta. So let's see, when this is 180 minus theta, so what this angle will be, suppose alpha. Now sum of alpha plus 180 degree minus theta is equal to 180 degree. Why? Because this is the straight angle. So straight value for a straight angle is 180 degree. So sum of these two angles is equated with 180 degree. 180 degree will cancel out with 180 degree. So value for alpha will be theta. So this value is coming out to be theta. And when two alternate opposite interior angles are equal, that then M and N will become parallel to each other. So these two are nothing but the opposite of each other. I'll be taking problem based on all these theorems which I have discussed now and in the previous video lecture, in the next video lecture. Thank you.